games, and in team tournaments also we have been doing this.
So you kind of share ideas sometimes, work together? No?
I wouldn't say work together, but just speak. I mean, it's very normal to analyze the game after it's done, especially when there are like, it was so complicated.
Yeah, it's really good.
Pragg, today you played an unbelievable opening. Everyone was stunned, actually. How did this idea occur to you to try this?
I don't know, it's just... it was suggested by one of the seconds. And yeah, we were discussing about it. It looked interesting. At least you didn't lose immediately, so that's a good sign to try. And yeah, lines weren't so easy. And I thought, especially for this time control, it's a very good try because I don't think anyone looks at this line seriously. It's for this tournament, so yeah, you had to spend time from like move 4, so I thought for this time control, this might be a good idea.
Best of luck, bro. Hope you win this tournament, bro.
Nice to meet you, Sagar.
Thank you. Yeah, I know.